My name in second life is Danny Bourne.
My name in second life is Suite Bourne.
We're together 12 years.
So you guys are the sequel of the Bourne identity.
Well, I actually just watched that movie prior to I've created my account, and that's why I picked it.
When you wanted to get married, something hilarious happened with the registrar at the city office. Tell me about it.
We had to explain how we met, and we're like, how do we explain this?
We looked at each other like, okay, here we go. And she's like, what is Second Life?
I think she repeated Second Love.
Which is a popular dating site. They're promoting, like, if you want to cheat.
So how did you end up describing Second Life to her?
It's a virtual world. People from all over the world can log in, and then you can talk with each other. Yes, you can talk with each other, and you can fly. You can fly. Yeah. He had that interview a couple of weeks before we got married officially, and she made a real nice story. I was bare-chested, of course.
This is not my type, by the way.
And you were dressed like Lara Croft.
Yeah, like Lara Croft from 1998.
Yeah, and I was moving rocks like playing God.
I was wondering why my sunbed was suddenly moving.
She was in the way, so I moved her.
And then you ended up inviting me to show me other places. You spent the rest of the day going around Sims.
The next day, she was there again. And the next day.
Yeah, since 2007, we spoke to each other every day.
I thought she was too young for me. I sent her away like multiple times. The next day, she was there again.
Yeah, you can't turn off attraction.
Now, Danny, you just mentioned when you first met Sweet, you felt she was too young for you. Now, this age gap between you guys, is that an issue?
We don't feel an age gap. I think I'm still 18.
We kind of ended up making jokes about it. Like, Danny went on a Russian bride website. Yeah, he misplaced an order.
You actually then left Second Life for several years, but you have been pretty productive offline.
I can say we made a love child. Her name is Georgia, and she's almost one. And she's in my leg when I'm trying to make some mesh.
Pulling at his mouse and
my right hand on the mouse.
Prefabs go flying.
I was really just building for my own fun. I have all my houses on demo for people to visit, even if they don't buy a house.
So to summarize, SL has become a home for you. And now you guys are creating a home for others too, right?
Yeah.
I mean, there's no way we would ever meet each other in real life. It's magic. That's what I really love about Second Life.
I really love it.
No prejudice. There's no judgment.
Exactly. People will actually just feel at home. What a show.